The day has come and the Avnet Tech Games have begun. It's now April 2016, the month of the Avnet Tech Games. Each year, the Avnet Tech Games are held at the University of Advancing Technology, giving students across the country an opportunity to become part of an advancing revolution. While competing in various challenges, students come together for the chance to earn scholarships, meet with professionals, and encourage their dreams. When it comes to the Avnet Tech Games, there are certainly no limits. Doran Cole, a student at Scottsdale Community College, tells us about his positive experience at the Avnet Tech Games.
It's definitely fun. It's challenging, and it makes you think of your ways around kind of how to build stuff due to the fact that, you know, you start from scratch and there's a lot of innovative ways to put stuff. So, it's really entertaining to just do all this stuff.
Doran Cole competes in the Robot Race Obstacle Course, where students are given 5 hours to build and program a robot that must complete various table challenges. As the day builds on for competitors like Doran Cole, so does tension and anxiety. However, the rewarding experience means everything for students, and for the lucky ones, a $1,000 scholarship. Joel Redmond, Vice President of Public Relations for Avnet, tells us about the worthwhile educational experience.
It lets students take what they learn in a school setting and apply it in a real-world competitive environment.
For 11 years now, the Avnet Tech Games have continuously inspired and prepared students for a world of advancing technology. And while the process may be filled with tension and competitiveness, the hours are also filled with joy. Around the campus await sponsors like Cisco, Microchip, and Hewlett-Packard, providing visitors and competitors with an experience they will remember. Because students continue to learn and innovate, our future seems bright.
Every year we have to introduce new technology games because technology is moving so fast. Next year, it'll be a completely new environment.
Reporting from the Avnet Games, for Spot 127, Itzel Rios.